Hey guys, MJ again. Okay, the word remixing, when I think of it, I think of someone taking a song, like a DJ, and then remixing it so it sounds different. Maybe introducing some new concepts, bringing in new vocals. But the idea is that in remixing, you start with something and then end with a product that's different from the one that you started with. In Scratch, one of the things that we absolutely love to do is remix existing projects. So what I've done here is I've gone into the Starter Projects studio, and I'm going to go ahead and select one of these projects to go about remixing. Now, as soon as the project loads, what you're going to notice is that up here it says See Inside. What we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and look inside, and we're going to actually go ahead and see all of the different codes that are already on this project. Right now we have scripts that code for movement, scripts that code for switching costume, and scripts that code for playing sounds. Right now, this is what this project looks like. Okay, so I'm okay with some parts of this, but let's go ahead and remix it. So first off, I've decided that I want to go ahead and change the backdrop. We're going to look at the ones that we already have. So we have this one, and this one. But I want a different one. Since there's a beatbox going on and this crab looks like he's dancing, let's go ahead and put him on a stage. Okay? And I'm also going to make him a little bit smaller. So it looks like he's actually going ahead and dancing right on that stage right there. Okay. Now we've got our awesome crab. And the last thing is that instead of moving three steps, let's say that he's going to go ahead and move seven steps and turn 25 degrees. Snap that back in. Now let's give it a whirl and see what it looks like now. Moving a little bit faster. We have a different backdrop. There are definitely things that make this project look slightly different from the one from before. Now, since we remixed it, we're actually going to go ahead and save it in what's called the remix tree. So over here in the upper right-hand corner, you'll notice this remix label. If you click on that, it's actually going to go ahead and save this remix. So if we go on back to the project page, you'll notice down here, there's a small button that looks like a tree. What we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and share our project so that that number will bump up to 36, showing how we've remixed this project by clicking share. That will allow the project to be displayed to the masses. And then what will happen is that if you click on this button, it'll take you to a tree where you can actually see all of the other projects that have been remixed, starting all the way at the original video, Krabby Face, taken on by the Scratch team, Animate the Crab, and then eventually branched out to other projects that were remixed, including ours, Animate the Crab Remix Part 2. You can see the connection between these two, and it's displayed for everyone to see how your remix attaches to projects that came before it.